Our next solo selection is going to be the Beethoven Romance. You need to understand something that's really significant. As music history unfolds from the 18th century going on, we have lots and lots of concertos. Concertos generally were multi-movement works for either a solo instrument or a group of solo instruments. The idea of having a short solo piece was fairly new and avant-garde. So the fact that Beethoven is producing these in the very late 18th century and beginning of the 19th century is truly significant. So these are one-movement solo work versus the multi-movement work. Yet, a romance indicates that it's a flowing, almost lyrical type of selection. There's plenty of great technique to be seen and heard from the soloists. That said, before I introduce our soloist, Kristin, I think, is sort of the poster child for Franklin Marshall students today. She did a presentation today in Albany, New York. She did a presentation today in Albany, New York, and then she's performing this major solo with her college orchestra in the evening. Now, here's what you need to understand. In most music schools, if you're playing a solo that evening with your orchestra, you know what you do that day? Sleep. That's it. She's traveling all over the East Coast. So that said, please give a warm welcome home welcome to Kristin Taddei.
Thank you.